Hello everyone, and hopefully everyone is having a wonderful, wonderful day today. Today I have my stencil folder. Here is my little folder with the little stars. I love stars, and I got this folder a while ago, and I keep all my stencils here organized, and I just wanted to share with everyone how I keep my stencils. Some of them I do make myself. For example, this one, I made this flower one, and also I keep all my stencil letters so I can find it whenever I need to find it. This little stencil right here, that's to make eyes, and this one is to make circles, and also you can make the inside of the eye. And got that one in Michael's. This is here another stencil that I made, and I also made the little cup in front of it. And so whenever I do my arts and crafts, I just keep them and reuse them. I made this one too. And I used it to make a paint. And I save everything because you never know when someone will see a picture of what you made and would like to have something like that you made. I have this stencil here with the little flowers and butterflies. That's another thing I do love, butterflies. I have these cute designs here also. Maybe I have to adjust my camera 1 second. Okay, I'm back. And this one is from Plate, and it's a stencil. As you see here, you can be creative with those. That's not the one for this one, actually. It's mixed up. I'll show you in a minute. Let me take it out. This one here, it goes with this one here. Usually I keep the cardboard so I can remember ideas of this, so you can decorate your own boxes for a gift. This one here is for frames. I find the one that goes with that one. I normally don't keep them all the ideas, but this one is the butterfly ones. Anyhow, I have it somewhere. I just wanted to show you what it looks like. That's that one there with the flowers. I have a lot of stencils. I love being creative. There's another one. I use these stencils for to make bags. I made a video before about making bags. It's another stencil. That's that one. And I have this one, which, let me use this bigger my book so you can see. Cards and little square. I got this at the thrift store for a dollar. It still has the dollar thing in here. I also go shop around and check and see what goodies I can find. I have this stencil. Also, I got it at a thrift store. That was a long time ago. Okay. And I was going through my stuff and finding things. It's brand new. That's right there. And this one also I got at a thrift store. You'll be surprised sometimes the things that you can find that are new. I made that dolphin long time ago. It's a sketch. It's a little bit old, but I saved it and got little stains in it. Time. And this is just paper. What else I have here? Okay. To see that one, it's not important. So, anyhow, I'm going to move these out of the way. Fix it in a little bit. I also got these home collection scotch. These are the ones I use to put in the refrigerator, and you actually put your pictures, memories, pictures, and a bunch of letters, different letters. I made a sketch of my granddaughter, but you can probably see it. It's still faded. And that's why I don't show some of these. But that's how I keep everything. Our letters. Graphic paper. I have a lot of graphic paper because I do trace some of the things when I get lazy. I don't sketch it. Yeah, I have some. This brand here from Hobby Lobby. Rachel. And I did sketch, I traced this one, excuse me. It's made this letter for someone that liked that team. I sketched this before. I'm not the best at drawing, but I like painting also. And sometimes I do some paint and why not. And so I'll keep everything here in my folder, so I know where to go find it. And so basically that's what I have for today. Hopefully everyone is having a great day today. And if you don't, after this video, I hope and pray that you do have one awesome day. And I see you all very soon. Thank you, and please subscribe.